The governor has declared that a state of emergency exists in the area surrounding the doomed town. The highway patrol has issued a warning to all motorists other than the evacuees to stay off the roads.
Thank you. make of that?